Well, I was hired on to keep some sheep down around old Scott's Bluff. It was an awfully damn lonely job, and I really had enough. Then I saw a ewe, and you know who, she had really pretty eyes. So I stroked her back, and she liked that, and then she spread her woolly thighs. Oh, she was soft and cuddly, she was short and sweet. A little dumb, but she made me come when she let out a little bleat. Well, I was herding cattle from town to town through the high Montana plain. The rancher was a nasty man, he was driving me insane. So I snuck outside my tent one night just to make him mad. And I knew by the way she moved I was the best she'd ever had. Oh, she was such a lady, she stood all nice and still. It felt so right, we did it every night till they threw her on the grill. I was working hard on a chicken farm, I was really short on luck. But then a fine young hen looking out of her pen gave me a really sexy cluck. A lovely beak, she was a super freak with beady eyes that asked for more. So I broke her eggs and spread her spindly legs, I was the cock she'd been begging for. Oh, it was real rough going, we sure did try our best. But it wouldn't work, so she let me jerk a load onto her breast. Well, I was rodeoing down in Mexico and went out drinking with the boys. A fine senorita was a stripping, and we were making all sorts of noise. The place was going crazy, but how was I to know? I had a front row seat at Tijuana trade to a thing called the Donkey Show. Cause in walked out a donkey with a big hard donkey dick. She swallowed his rod and I yelled, "Dear God, you people are fucking sick."